YouTube, just a short video to announce an interview that I've done a month ago and that just got uploaded last week. It was with author Brian, who has a blog or forum called Natural Flex, and it's an hour long, so it didn't fit on my channel. It is in the form of a podcast, actually, that you can listen to it on Spotify, and the Archer guy did an amazing job with it. I think the questions were quite good. We really dove deep into our understanding of natural bodybuilding. I reveal a lot of information about my belief, my philosophy when it comes to that. And the entire thing is actually scripted, meaning that you can read it if you want, you can listen to it if you want. It's very easy to follow along. If our French accents throw you off, you can always read the script. And there's a bunch of videos and pictures attached to it, so I really feel like he put a lot of efforts into that, and therefore I need and I want to give his forum and post some visibility. I also think that if you like following this channel, you will like listening to the interview. As far as the title goes, I usually don't like to do that type of clickbait stuff, but here it's not for my benefit, it's for his. I want his natural endeavors to grow, and therefore, you know, I wanted to get you to actually check out the video and check out the interview, but it's actually there, meaning that the information about what I put in the title are going to be in the interview. You can find them in the scripts, and I speak about many more topics in that interview. I speak about how I got started, what motivates me, what I think the biggest mistakes are for people trying to build muscle, and a lot more. So if that's something that you would be interested in, check the description, check the link, and go check it out, listen to it, read it, whatever you wish to do. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.